It seems it was very, very foggy last night in Bournemouth. But from what I can work out, this does look like Pip. I'm sure it is Pip, but it could be Daphne as she started to jump up on the wall and peer over as Pip does. Now this one I think does look like Basil. In fact, I'm sure it's Basil because he's slightly wider than what Pip is and he will go under the shelter to eat. Roughly 15 minutes later he's back again and eating from the bowl, which is nice to see. And up on the wall he goes, like the king of the castle that he's always been. And I'm sure this is Basil, as he is the only one that will go under the shelter from the side, as does the random fox that doesn't have a name yet but will have a name next week. I'm sure this is Basil, as he, like I say, he is the only one that will enter the shelter from the side like that to eat. I think this is now Pip that has joined Basil. Roughly 17 minutes later, Pip comes back on his own and is shortly joined by Daphne, who comes running over. They both hang around for a while. Daphne sits waiting patiently for Pip to come back, as I think he's down the side of the house. Pip does come back, Daphne runs off, and Pip then jumps up on the wall like he does. Pip is still around a few minutes later before he finally leaves, but at least the fog had lifted.